They're still here. Zane, I can't live without my iron sword. Whoa! Get up!
What's up, guys? Why did you make this video?
What's up, guys? Welcome to a brand new video, and today, oh my god, the sun's about to set in. Yeah, we're on episode three.
Well, I'm about to skibbity your guy at now.
Where on earth did the... okay. So, yeah. What's up, guys? Welcome to a brand new video. And today, we're doing episode four of our Let's Play. So, make sure to subscribe. And also, you know how I promised you guys that I'll make a Discord server for my YouTube channel? Well, I'm doing my final finishing touches, so, I'll probably release my Discord server, like, I'm not sure when I'm gonna release my new Discord server, but yeah. Zane, join!
Be patient, you little
light. Yeah, so in this video, what was that like fast motion? But Editor Neil, bring out the to-do list. Yeah, so this is the to-do list, so we're gonna
what the to-do your guy at?
I accidentally bought out my iron sword. Oh my god, I'm so cool at the game. Hello? Editor Neil! Can you... Bro, bring it out. Now. Please, Editor Neil. Okay. Oh, finally you did. Okay. Nice. But yeah, as you can see, first of all, we're gonna go mining. Second of all, we're gonna find a village. Because while I was running away from a possessed Zane, I found like two villager bases. So yeah.
Oh, my house looks so cool. I forgot we had a house like this.
Our house, you mean? Remember communism?
I built it and it's my thing now.
Yeah, but you didn't let me build it. Because
yeah,
I wanted to build my house. Yeah.
I wanted to claim it.
But it was supposed to be both of our houses. It's a Neil and Zane Let's Play,
I will kill you if you can get better than at me at rizzing females.
I will eat you alive. Okay, I'll get my bed.
I'll eat you.
Where's your bed? Where's your Neil's pee filled bed?
Sleep next to me.
Give it back!
No, you need to touch toes.
You know what? I got the bestest idea on her. No, stop! Stop, you evil Wazowski! Stop! I'm gonna go commit mass deforestation. And like, Zane, please! I'm gonna blow up into smithereens and scream my Chinese at her.
Oh my god, I'm about to skibbity your guy, bro. If you say that one more time, I'll eat your gut.
That's what happens when you're, Wait, I got the bestest idea, and I'm gonna execute.
Turn around.
I'm gonna hit you with my I should probably name my iron sword.
Yo, I'm out of here, bro.
Can I do?
There's a cow.
Okay. Why did I craft a door?
Now there's no more cow.
Okay. My precious stairs are back. Been spending most of my life living in gangsters paradise.
Are you trying to make a said. I'm about to just don't do it like that. Okay. Wait, we can't against the wall.
Wait, I'm doing the itinerary. Where did your bed go? Do I have your bed? Yeah, I do. Okay.
You broke my bed. Pink like a girl. Nah, pink is a man color.
Yeah, yeah. I will now copyright the color pink. The color pink is under. What's wrong with cows? What's wrong with drinking milk from a cow? Cows taste good. No, milk tastes good. Milk tastes good. Trust me, I do not kill cows and eat them just for food. I do not do that. Animals are like living in the kit.
I have to break these freaking skibbities again. Oh my.
I got the bestest idea on the bestest earth. Please don't kill her. No, please, nope, I'm out of here. Zane, can't you explain why on earth there's a hole here?
Kendrick? Where's Kendrick?
Zane.
That's my house.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Ah! Can. Just go through the door, okay? Go through the door! Oh, I will help you, Zane. I shall help. Why is there just a random piece of string here? What the? And why did I lag? Living in the gangster's town with the...
Erasing up some bias. But okay, do we remove everything?
Bye-bye, Lil Minor.
Hey! Oh,
there's no way, I found iron. Yay! Oh my god, it's a three vein of iron. It's a four vein of iron! What? There's gotta be more iron. There's gotta be more iron. I can't see though. Oh, more iron! Oh, more iron?
Oh,
there's more iron! Wait, how big of a vein was that? Seven! Seven! What the hell? Oh my god, baby zombie! Please. Oh, you made me... 360 no scope! Yeah, get W. Here, find homie! I'm literally on one heart, bro. Please. Wait, how do the lyrics go? I forgot. Like, if you see us girls inside the club, we'll be real nice. What was that? If you see us in... I remember this.
If you see us in the club,
oh, bro, that song actually got ruined by Skinny Taylor. Like, we'll do hell, bro. Wish I could turn back time to the good old days. Hey, Zane. Oh, no! Where's my pickaxe?
Intoxicated Joe is kind of hungry right now. Oh, that's a fly. I
want to... Stop. 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 Oh, no. Stop. Stop. Stop.
Yummy.
Stop. Do you want to taste my sword?
Yeah.
Okay, you're hungry, right? You're hungry. Give me. Here's some bread. Just don't kill me, bro.
Intoxicated. Yes, thank you.
Do not go out there. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. That's a common theme for theme. Why does that sound so weird, bro? Yeah, I sense a common thing. Like, we just sing random songs for the entirety of the episode. Like, episode 1 was like, I'm coming, I am going to kill your family, and the cops won't believe you when you say it was me. It is not a joke, I know where you are.
I can remember that.
But you won't get far. And then second... Wait, what was second episode? What was the second episode? And how on earth... No, that's the... Okay, do you care to have some explaining to do?
Me?
Yeah.
No.
Do it! No. Well, I'm hungry. Neil coming to rap! Yep, bye. Oh, he's a chill boy. Hi. Hi there. Whoa! I thought we were friends! How dare you shall betray me! You greedy scum! How the hell did that happen? I'm not gonna... Where's the baby zombie? Oh my god, creeper.
This is not a skibbity. I know where you are.
You can win.
But you won't.
You know what? Let's just won a song team for today.
Going to raise your family. Walk the cherry blossom wood and...
Yeah, I'm gonna go clear my inventory. What the... Zayn!
Look up, Koopy Bum Bum. Look through that little crack.
You're a crack. I'll give you my...
Look behind you.
I know, I see you. Stop!
Why are you like, Star? You're like a girl. You sound like
stop
a girl.
Stop it.
Ow.
I just
remembered when like people on the PS4 used to think that I said like they would said that you sound like a girl and they would be like, are you a girl? And I that voice made me go like, bruh. And like like basically every single like little kid I met, they would be like, are you a girl? You sound like a girl.
Gotta make a
move.
Wait. Zayn, let me just go empty my inventory.
Bro, this took you so fast, it was like going to the second box.
Okay, so this is gonna be a cold chest, right? No, wait, Zane, come in. Welcome in, Zane. Okay, what should this chest be?
Wait, how much damage would I do if I had a...
I am not gonna look in there ever again. So Zane, this is our food. This is our food barrel. This is our stuff for like coal. Yeah, this is our food. This is our like coal and like ores. This is our ore chest. Okay, ore chest. No way. Turn it off. Turn it off, you evil disaster.
Wait, should I make it so it's the left, the right, so it will open the chest and it would be like.
What? Why did you leave?
I was taking my ore pick off.
Wait. So I'm thinking, this chest over here that I'm opening, this should be the coal chest, and this should be ore's chest. And then this over here could be like weapons. Like this is this here is a weapon, like, no, this is like stuff like pickaxes, things. And then this over here is gonna be for our armor and stuff. And yeah, so isn't that pretty cool? And then that, the chest over there in the thing.
What is
it? Oh my god, so cool. I know I looked in there. I am not ever looking in there ever again. Yeah.
Hold on, Avatar.
Oh, okay.
Oh, look!
Why are there just two cows stuck on the hill? Why on earth is my frame rate so low? What the hell?
Is your bad?
How low that frame rate is. What the hell? Or maybe it's just me, like.
Wait! I'm gonna kill you! Hold this skin. When was there a
busy
portal over here?
What? Since always. Remember, I told
why
you.
Is it what? It's full! How is it full?
No, you know why? I filled it up. And you know what the problem is? This goofy piece of little thing. Hey, take. No, wait, give!
Thank you.
Give it.
No, I want it.
Give it back. No, please. I need an infinite water source. I'm gonna die, bro.
You need water?
It'll be better if both of us work on it at the same time.
I wanna work on you at the same time. Don't break it. Sad cobblestone.
Okay, can you give me my it back?
No. Oh, I need my life.
Place.
I placed it here.
Ooh. Don't mind if I do.
What? What the? Where?
Oh.
Evan?
Boo! Last time you convinced me that you could sleep in the Nether, you made me kill you because you actually made me actually think. Okay, Zane, please.
I'm a good manipulator.
Okay,
you know what?
I should like delete my
kid to believe that when you swallow gum, your belly will explode.
That is the most random thing.
Yeah, no, he got really sad. Cause he's like, I want to eat gum. And I'm like, you don't eat gum. But he's like, but I eat it. And I'm like, bro, if you eat gum, it goes in your belly. And then it goes really big. And it like explodes your belly. And then you
sleep.
Slept. And he was sad. He was really sad.
I'm lacking vitamin sleep. I'm going crazy. Let me sleep. My camera is zoomed in on your sword. Wait, go on, like a search on my inventory.
That's zesty, bro.
What's zesty? Oh, thank you for that.
My camera has to zoom in on your sword. That's so zesty, bro.
I didn't mean.
zesty.
You're zesty. No, bro, you're the one who's actually zesty. Like, you're literally the guy that, like, basically says the words to me. Yeah! MLG!
Fucking gender stigma up. Bro, Night Shield literally choked
okay.
me down, bro.
Oh! What the? Children on your neck?
No, look where the shield is!
Ah! I am not fixing that. That's entirely your fault, bro. That's on you.
Why is there a big hole here? Where?
Okay. Follow me. Are you properly stocked? Because we're going to ransack a village. Come with me. I hope you're following me.
No, I want to live in that village.
Yeah, I... Please, no, I do not want to live at a village, like, again for the fifth time in a Minecraft world.
I'll village your village.
Oh. Can we just, like, pillage the village?
The door
because
you're gonna get slammed.
I jumped up on my desk because I heard a scary sound. What's up, I'm a robber, but if or not, we're about to get down, take kills of border now. Just wiped out to me.
I'm about to slit your neck open.
You sound suicidal. How dare you, bro? I'm actually like really low.
You looked right into it, bro.
Okay, are you running out of food?
What's up?
Zane, are you running out of food? Follow me then. Wait, it was over here.
I don't have food.
Okay, then follow me then. That's not good.
That's not a village, I'm just gonna say. That's a pillager
riz post.
Are so tough.
Can you do the funny thingy again where it's like you have your voice change on a weird like Alvin the Chipmunk while playing baby you got something in your nose? Remember from that like
baby,
last episode.
You
nah! No, like wait, can you play it? Or do you
play the song?
Yeah. And then you just make random songs into your like voice changer. Isn't it annoying how I keep yapping about how Bedrock Edition is poor? Like, I actually don't give a- Oh my god, zombie! A baby zombie! Oh, that's actually cool. Oh my god, I haven't seen that in ages. I wish I had Optifine. What? Oh, it's a drip! Oh my god, that is the most drippy cave I've ever seen.
Hey, yo!
Baby, you got something in your nose. Sniffing that can feel the hole. Hope you find peace for yourself. New boyfriend, can feel the void. Mama, you try to run away. Stop staring at me, you little brat. To the map behind the slaughter. Okay, Zane. Kyle, to sleep. Go to sleep, ma.
In a world of imagination.
Zane!
What?
Do.
Okay.
Oh. Okay, come with me. Please. Zane, follow me! Please! Zane, I'm begging you, please follow me. The sun's about to set. We gotta go now. We actually have
to.
Zane, if you don't follow me, then you're not going to a village. Because I'm the only person that holds the truth of the village. Should we bring our bed with us?
Well, I'm gonna risk your god. I'm gonna go by myself, even though I don't know where it's located.
Okay, fine. Wait. Trust me, you're gonna get lost. It's actually like...
We're the survivors. We can do this.
Oh, that's actually no way. It's a fully clothed baby villager.
I'm gonna Nico Yonita. I bet.
This video.
They stop and they
throw
back. There's a
big one. Yes, get that on.
There's a haystack.
Please, help me. Zane! Zane! Zane, get me my sword, please. Okay, wait. They're still here. Zane, I can't live without my iron sword. Bo, get up. Zane! I hate you, bro. I actually hate you so much.
I was changing my character.
You ungrateful little...
Items I own to you. I'll be back. I'm gonna go get a drink.
I hate you, Zane. Zane, I actually hate you. I hate you, Zane. I hate you. I hate you so much.
That little sentence for now. Shut the skibbity toilet. Shut that big guy out of. Shut that skibbity crusty musty all looking guy out of your all. Do you even have a ready daddy's genetics?
Oh my god, there's actually no way. My iron sword despawned.
How? What are they trying to kill the villagers? What about the.
Oh, it got exploded. That's why.
How the fuck did...
Yeah, my iron sword!
No, they're not gonna concentrate on you. Neo!
Sleep!
Bro, you don't understand what I'm about to do to you.
Well, now it's equal.
It's not equal until I can kill you again.
Nuh-uh.
My revenge is skibbity Gaia. How did you manage to get humor into that fucking rival? Fucking sleep.
Oh.
God, I was on top of a fucking light. That skibbity crusty musty brain of yours, 90-year-old goddamn granny transplanted brain.
Bro, you're literally the person who, like, basically made me die. Like, I literally could have, like, placed a block there if you weren't freaking there.
Oh, your brain, I'm about to try a tutorial of how to avoid that from happening.
You should have at least jumped because. Wait, I'm crafting food for us. Zane. Mr. Zane, I'm crafting some bread for us, okay? I really need a heal first, okay?
Hell no, I'm not gonna pick up my stuff. I'm way too lazy to. Only my pickaxe. I'm turning Prime Ronaldo right now. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna go. Oh, you know what I'm saying? That was the most cool transition ever. Like, I was under the water and it was my old skin, but I changed skins. Then when I went up from the water,
sorry about changing
skin color to black.
I don't know where my Five Nights at Freddy's are. Bingo. Where?
Keep it in, you got it! No, it got demonetized.
Really? I don't think it can just disappear from my grasp like that. Wait.
Yeah, it can. If Roblox can do that.
No, Roblox can do that, but not me. Oh, finally! Nice!
Frickin' tried it with a
drown. I need a hoe. Can you give me some hoes?
Hey, yo, you need a hoe? That's right.
Whoa.
Is that a book?
Wait. Yeah. I did not pick up any of your items. No, you picked up my coal, bro. Wait. Zane? Zane?
Your stuff is wonderful.
At least pick up your stuff. You want me to pick it up for you? It's just all gonna despawn.
Pick up my stuff! Okay. And use it for your own! I'll just restart from the start. I'm a big boy. My name is Princess Buttercup.
Since when on earth did you have an iron pickaxe?
I always had an iron pickaxe.
Why do you have so many bow? I'm just gonna burn the rest of your stuff down.
Right now. Why are you burning my flint and steel?
Okay, bye-bye.
Wait. Is that a stone sword?
Hey,
this is the first tree of the revolution. This tree is gonna be the memory tree. When it grows up, we'll see what the frick it turns into. If it turns into an ugly-ass guy or a skibbity dog. What is wrong with a frickin' iron golem?
Wait, can you lead it here?
To end it. Oh, I almost looked at him. I killed him. I spit over my laptop doing that.
You probably shouldn't have done it then.
Shut the sigma up, you
nerd. MrEnglishTeacher.com, yeah!
I believe that you are skinny.
I believe that I'm a skibbity.
I just fell down. I freaking fell. Friend.
Whoa.
I'm like, right now my
free crafting cable. Bye-bye. I've gotten all the bread I need.
I don't need spoon feeding from you.
Well, I'm gonna go to a blacksmith.
What, you didn't even give me hot chocolate!
Well, you said you didn't need spoon feeding. When's the sun gonna set?
What? But why didn't you give me hot chocolate? Of course you will, right? Of course you will,
boy. Okay. Yeah, that's all for today's video, guys. Yeah, it's time to end it. Okay, bye.